The big mistakes in a relationship like ditching or lying to your partner can destroy your relationship. But there are certain small mistakes that can ruin your long-term relationship. According to the experts, the couples need to be very attentive towards the small mistakes as it can create a bad impact on a healthy relationship. They say these seamless mistakes can create a doubt in the mind of your partner and the trust level will be reduced. And remember, building trust in a relationship is very important. When it comes to a healthy relationship, the little things matter a lot in creating or destroying the relationship. Every relationship is important in its own way, and if you are making small mistakes, then your fairy tale will end soon. If you don't want to destroy your relationship, you must avoid these 10 mistakes that will ruin your relationship. 10. Don't make decisions alone. As you read in the above paragraphs that little things in a relationship can create or destroy your relationship. So, making a mutual decision is a very important fact in making a relationship healthy. If you are making your decisions without informing your partner or without any discussion can lead to a breakup. Your solo decision will make your partner feel doubt on yourself and they will think that you are hiding things from them. It's better to make everything clear with your partner and make decisions together. 9. Don't be judgmental. Don't judge your partners if they are staying freely with you. Don't make judgments on their actions or activities. If you are being judgmental towards your partner, it can destroy your relationship as your partner will feel unmotivated and unhappy. They will have a fear of being judged by you. This is a major ill and evil that will eat your healthy relationship. 8. Keep your partner at the priority. Your partner must be at the top of your priority list. Don't make them feel taken for granted. This is a small thing, but it can actually destroy your relationship. Make your partner feel that they are a part of your life and they are very important for you. Don't try to change them or ask them to behave differently from what they actually are. 7. Act as a helping hand in household works. This is very important that you are helping your partner in their work. Don't leave your partner to do the household work alone. Go grocery shopping together, cook food together and make it a romantic moment. If you are not helping your partner and your partner is doing all the things alone, it will make them feel irritated. It might be a small thing for you, but it can destroy your relationship. 6. Keep the spark alive in your relationship. At the initial stages of a relationship, the spark is at the highest peak, but with the passage of time, the spark in the relationship starts to fade away and this can destroy your relationship. It is very essential to keep the spark alive in a relationship. Even your little things can get the spark back in your relationship. Though it sounds small, it acts as an essential element in making your relationship full of spark. It will lead to a long-term relationship with a strong foundation. 5. Avoid being selfish. When you are in a relationship, you need to avoid the little mistake of my attitude with your partner. Don't be selfish about getting everything. You need to make compromises with your needs. If you keep your needs on the priority, avoiding your partner's need, it can destroy your relationship. The time will come when your partner will get tired of your me attitude and the relationship will end up. However, also make sure that you don't say sorry every time in a fight. 4. Don't avoid your partner in public. It is a petty thing, but it creates a big conflict between a couple. Though we don't want to, it happens that we avoid our partner at parties or while with friends and at that time they feel ignorant. It becomes very important to give your partner importance in a crowd. Involve your partner in your conversations or activities. Make your partner familiar with your friends and families and make them feel they are equally important like family and friends. This will make your partner enjoy it with you. 3. Don't involve the third person whenever you fight with your partner. Make sure you don't seek advice from someone else on your argument. It's better to talk a lot and solve your relationship issues by yourselves. Involvement of the third person will only make your relation toxic and can destroy your relationship. 2. Avoid communication gap. Communication in a relationship is very important for making it strong. Even if you fight, don't stop talking. The moment you allow the gap to take place, it can be filled with unnecessary things which will create conflicts and can destroy your relationship. It is also recommended by experts to avoid the communication gap for a healthy relationship. 1. Don't discuss the past issues. When a couple fights, they often drag the past, which is very harmful to a healthy relationship. It is recommended to never drag the things related to the past in your present. Don't make comparisons with your part. It will create a bad impact and surely destroy your relationship. In a nutshell, some small mistakes in a relationship can also destroy your relationship. It becomes necessary to be attentive about the small things in your relationship. Don't ruin your fairy tale by making small mistakes. I hope this video will be helpful to you. For more such videos, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Like and share the videos with your friends. Wishing you all a healthy and strong relationship.